Hello again from me, from America. I will do today a deep, something similar like this one. This one, you like this one a lot. So it's dry now. Well, I will try to do something, maybe not like that one, but something. I just want to get my pencil. So I will just do the edges, the size of canvas here. So see that I will just know where to put my paint. Here is the base, and I will put here paint. So today I have white again. It's titanium white, and my puring medium, Yup, and I put inside a little homemade, a little home paint, that's white. This is violet, permanent blue. It's only I don't know, maybe dark violet, but Amsterdam acrylic paint, it's violet permanent blue. Okay, and here's lamp black, just black, and here is one neon rose. So this is just paint, and I will just mixed this one. So I didn't put any silicone oil in this paint, nothing. Again, and again. I always added paint medium, I don't now find the word now. Okay, but I always add small amount. Yes, small amount, and again, so that I will get consistency which I want. So okay, I will just put the base here. The base will be black. So okay, let me start. So okay. Now it's the paint all around, I believe. Okay, yes. Here, a little here. So now I will just add some violet and some neon rose. Oops. But it doesn't matter, it's okay. And this one, okay, now I will just put a white paint. Okay. Now I will put canvas on. So. And I will just go around, all around. Uppsala. Okay. Okay. Now I will pull up. So gently. Okay. So we got this one. Okay, I see here is no paint, see? Okay, I will just try to add something. Try to add some black here. Okay. Just to see if already exists another hole. No. And I will just torch now. And we got nice, very nice effect. See, with violet and rose violet, rose, neon rose. So And but now I can put here again another canvas. I have here a little one, an old one, an old painting, and I just want to put here. But I have to do this like that again. Okay. So, and maybe a little rose here, here. So, I will just try to put a on the base. Okay. Dig it up. Okay. Oh, it's nice. We get this one, very nice. I will just torch this one. See? So, we got two dips. This is smaller one, and this one a little bigger, this one a little bigger, see? Okay, so, I'm finished for now. Thank you for watching me, and we'll see and hear each other again. So, bye for now.